Now, the Milwaukee Symphony Orchestra, Lang Lang, and conductor Andreas Dauss perform the first piano concerto of Tchaikovsky. This work is in three movements.
Thank you.
pianist Lang Lang, conductor Andreas Delfs, and the Milwaukee Symphony Orchestra in the performance of Tchaikovsky's first piano concerto. The audience here at Eline Hall, the Milwaukee's Marcus Center for the Performing Arts, responds to their performance with a tremendous ovation. Lang Lang, 19 years old now, had his Carnegie Hall debut in 2001. The New York Times reviewer said he is stunning. 2001 also marked his debut in London at the BBC Proms. Of that event, the Times of London wrote, Lang Lang took a sold-out Royal Albert Hall by storm. This could well be history in the making. It seems the audience here in Milwaukee agrees with those opinions. Lang Lang has performed with orchestras in China, Japan, Hong Kong, and Singapore. And he performed with the Philadelphia Orchestra on the occasion of their 100th anniversary Asian tour. His busy schedule also includes performances with American and European orchestras. The audience continues to show its very enthusiastic appreciation for Lang Lang, and he's about to provide them with an encore.
Thank you.
Lang Lang with an intimate encore, quite a contrast to the Tchaikovsky Piano Concerto, but he's not finished yet. The Stars and Stripes Forever in piano transcription, played by Lang Lang here at Milwaukee's Marcus Center for the Performing Arts. For the year 2002 alone, Lang Lang's busy schedule includes solo recitals and appearances with the Cleveland Orchestra, the Chicago Symphony Orchestra, and the Los Angeles Philharmonic, where he'll again play the Tchaikovsky First Piano Concerto. The year also includes an Asian tour with the New York Philharmonic. Andreas Delfs and Lang Lang will meet again for concerts with the St. Paul Chamber Orchestra late 2002. This concert by the Milwaukee Symphony Orchestra, conducted by its music director Andreas Delfs, is a cooperative production of the Milwaukee Symphony Orchestra and Milwaukee Public Television. It was videotaped at Eline Hall of Milwaukee's Marcus Center for the Performing Arts. For Milwaukee Public Television, this is Mark Segrist wishing you a pleasant evening.